The crux of it is, I don't really know what I'm doing, which is something that's taken me quite a while to admit and thrive on. Not knowing what I'm doing is quite vilifying and freeing, but scary. I might have flashes of ideas and then just simply get on with it and do it. And then as it's coming together, I react to it, and then, you know, I might have another flash and then and react again. Some things come together quite naturally like that, which is really kind of quite exciting and interesting, because then the work feeds back to me.